Welcome to my channel Rashmi Krishna. Please do subscribe my channel and click on the bell button to get notified whenever I upload a new video. And also, please do like, share and comment below on my channel. Thank you. Enjoy the video. Hello everyone, this is Rashmi. In today's video, you're going to see about how to make rice payasam or rice kheer. First of all, I have a cooked rice. For that, I'm adding thin coconut milk. So to some certain point, you should wait for about 5 to 10 minutes when it starts little boiling. After that, you will add jaggery. Chop the jaggery well and then add to it. Then mix well so that all the jaggery will be dissolved. Wait till the jaggery dissolves and then you can simultaneously keep a tawa or pan or something, and then you can fry cashew nuts and dry grapes with ghee, and you can just fry that well, and you can add that directly when it is boiling. And also you can add some small amount of rock salt or ordinary salt to the payasam which is boiling. Then finally, before adding the cashew nuts and all, you just add the thick coconut milk. And I have a video in my channel that how to make a thick and thin coconut milk. You can go through with that. Then add all the roasted dry fruits. You can add some more dry fruits if you have. I had only two of them, then so I added that. Then you can add some more amount of cardamom powder and mix well. Let it boil. Let it boil very well. Then you can serve it in a bowl. Thank you. Do share my video and like my video and also comment below. And also do subscribe my channel. Thank you.